What's up, Night Peepers? Me, Tom Gamma, here bringing another part of Shadow of War. So if you're ready, I'm ready. Time to roll the intro. All right, guys, so we're going to be jumping right back into Shadow of War. This footage I already recorded, so we'll keep going from there. So let's go.
There's no time. We can only take the most value.
We're taking everything.
Idrin, sacrifices must be made.
We'll not sacrifice our past to fear.
Ho there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the Ranger I was telling you about.
You've spilled much blood for Minas Sithil. We don't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. We need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir. They will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Sure about that? I guess we're defending the gate now.
To the gates, quickly! I will not let this city fall!
Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
Form a skirmish line here! Do not let any of them through!
I'll cover your flank!
And I'll cover yours!
You dead.
That was only the beginning. There'll be more. We have to find out what we're dealing with. This way.
Yeah, because the right thing to do is leave where you're supposed to be guarding.
You'll be able to see this.
I'm gonna be collecting this gem here.
It's not much further.
Well, hurry up. You're literally getting hit by all the shots right now. Oh. Sorry, did I bump you there? What the hell?
The city can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Okay, I hope so.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Come on, that was a direct hit. Ooh, mount the siege beast. Looks like I'm mounting the siege beast.
Let's see what this thing can do.
Okay.
Here they come. Destroy it.
Okay. Kadoosh. Die, die. Holy shit.
We're done here. We can't leave this siege beast for the enemy.
Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
Oh, okay.
We must move quickly. This should help.
Skill unlock Shadow Striker. Okay. Press X while leaping to double jump. Allow you to go. Okay. Sweet. Yeah, that's not gonna help me.
If Minas Ethel falls, then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gondor.
Not gonna make it. What am I doing? Oh shit! Okay. All right.
These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
Come on.
The siege beast betrays us. They can do that.
Yes, they can. Sorry, siege beast.
Push them back for now.
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the upper city. Check on Idril and the others.
Yes, we shall.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. They wish to wipe away our history.
Jesus Christ.
At least they don't have the seeing stone.
The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The Seeing Stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir's poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
I'm not man.
If I'm wrong, I will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Give it to me.
Then I will find my father and speak to him.
All right.
She will hold you to your oath, Ranger.
You maggot!
What?
Come closer, little one.
Okay.
Impale yourself upon these spikes. Taste the pain you will learn to love.
Gah.
Defense block from frontal by. Come on, buddy. Ah, you cock.
I'm on to you.
Oh, whoa.
Kill it. Eat it, flesh. Here comes the bag.
Ah, come on. What? How can I not defend myself? What the fuck's this bullshit?
Is it getting dark, Ranger? Good. We can do wonderful things in the
dark.
Damn
it. Oh, he just got promoted. God damn it.
Feast is close by. I can already hear their infernal singing.
swine! To honor me for killing you, they threw this magnificent feast. Succulent meat and tasty grog. But as lovely as it all was, something was missing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And now here it is.
Okay. One more. He dead. Very nice. Wait.
Man, filth! The Shriekers are coming for you. But since they ain't here now, looks like it falls to me to heck you up.
God damn it. Oh, come on.
Behold, no orc can slay me. Can a man? I'll rather doubt it.
Oh, come on. Two at the same time? That's not fair. Where are you going? Come on, he's heavily damaged by fire. Oh, it's killing him. It's killing him. Ooh, jeez. I hated him.
Find the Grave Walker.
Oh, I got him. I got him. There you go. Oh, come on.
What do I look like? A delicate pink skin?
I hate you so much. Go. Now you're dead. Now you're fucking dead. Oh, come on.
This can't happen. You attempt the impossible.
Oh, he just disappears? How's that fair? This time he's gonna die.
Beast. I cannot smell what is being cooked, and for that I am grateful.
May be impressed with how you've cheated death, but to do it once is rather pedestrian.
There you go, now you're dead. Yes, finally. Jesus Christ.